Hello to you. My name is Avid Marian. I don't ever get in trouble with the police, but I like to follow. I have no friends. This week on the Instagram, I followed Rachel and Marvin. He is so hot. I would love to him. Friday night, they do a party, but they do not invite me. Marvin is so hot. Just like Rachel. Rachel is a hot chick. They are both beautiful. It looked like an incredible time. But on, however, the other hand, there is Jason Manford who invited me to do his ironing with him.
What the fuck?
I don't like to do ironing because it is. Who is you, my friend? I follow Fred Assyriex on the Instagram. He looks like he's having trouble with this lockdown business, because it is driving him crazy. He is starting to wrestle with his wife. Fred is going to get his ass kicked, I think. I like the beautiful Stephen Fry with the wonky donkey nose. He never straightforward, always trying to get home to go for his but he speak incredible English. It is to be bezazzled by it. He speak English very good. He can say all the complicated words, but he stand too far away from the camera whilst he show his cricket bat with scribbly names on. I don't like cricketity shit, I think, but I do like mud wrestling and archery. I follow the Lucy Fallon. Watch her climb up a wall like a spider while she tried to put her top on. I wish I was her top or the f***ing wall. And to finish with a bit of music is the John Legend. I like his song.
I don't wanna think about nothing, just watching you dancing. Feel like the beginning of something. And in the end, all I wanna do is just fall in. I don't wanna think about nothing. Everybody got so much to say, every time we push it away. Every day a new reason to stay. Cause we got a big love. Won't ever give it up, no. We got a one particular love. We ain't gonna
I am Avid Marian, you will like me, I am warm.